Islam, according to Fakhruddin or Razi, can be summed up in two statements: Ibadat al-Khaliq wa Khidmat al-Khalq. Worshipping the Creator and serving His creation. Al-Khalq,